Group B games bowled off today with Uganda beating Rwanda by 6 wickets. Uganda won the toss and opted to bowl first, limiting Rwanda to only 87 runs and 5 wickets in 20 overs thanks to Jeannette Mbabazi's stylish performance with 3 wickets. Uganda chased the score that saw Kevin Awino bowling 11 runs off 19 bowls, Jeannette Mbabazi 32 off 37 and Rita Msamali 31 off 29 bowls with only 4 wickets lost. Victoria Pearls won the opener by 6 wickets. Another game from Group B played, Namibia Capricorn Eagles beat Nigeria by 9 runs. Games return tomorrow with Kenya playing Tanzania and Botswana facing Zimbabwe. Uganda will come back at the Oval on Tuesday to play against All Fours Namibia. The tournament 2 finalists will qualify for the 2024 Women's T20 World Cup Global Qualifiers to be held in Dubai.